Did you know? You can save a ton of custom tracks. So go nuts and create a bunch of them. I bet you've got some great ideas for tracks. Why don't you show them off? Keep holding to blow up your track and start over. Boom! It's gone! Classic theme. Ready to race? What do you get when you cross two nemeses? Short answer, you don't want to cross them. Trust me. Cool track! Want to hit the road? Did you know that there are over 100,000 models and variations of Hot Wheels cars? I can't even picture that. Ready to race? Cool track! Want to hit the road? Looks like you can get some slick drifts round those bends. Ready to race? Gotta love the Build-A-Race Fest. You get to work on smarts and speed. What's not to like? Cool track! Wanna hit the road? Ready to race? Why do chicken coops have only two doors? If they had four, they'd be chicken sedans! Cool track! Wanna hit the road? What did the tornado say to the sports car? Want to go for a spin? Ready to race? cool track! Want to hit the road? Right on! I'll race you on this track anytime. Name your track. All right, I'm picking the one with four tires. What's your choice? Time to bring your A game! Time. And the winner is Bone Shaker. Cool race. Why don't you share it online so others can try it? Roger Dodger. Bone Shaker? Ready to race? Did you ever try to find a treasure hunt logo while looking at Hot Wheels packages at the store? These are super hard to find. They're versions of the cars with slight modifications. Choose a car and smash that race button. Put the pedal to the metal, friend. This one's not gonna be easy. Shaker. There are still challenges to pick a ride, any ride. are now live for the greatest race in the history of today. And the winner is Shark Cruiser. What a ride! You should definitely share it online. I'm sure everyone will love it. Outstanding! Let's get those